appear to be standing upon a fractured rock, drifting through space beneath a cold blue sun.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea how this shadow...
The rampage will now begin!
Reckoning is here, indeed.
What about this Dr. Munn?
That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere.
Everything belongs somewhere. Even if it can never return.
I just swallow your soul! No, I won't actually. That sounds terrible.
Of the damned still haunt this place, trapped.
You have sealed your own
insolence. We've come too far to stop now.
We're still not talking about this, Richter.
To stop now.
Don't say a word.
Match his ammo.
Could you imagine? Undeadly.
With all the freaks I killed over the years, this ought to be free.
So, that huge fucking monster that's flying about overhead, what the hell is it?
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Lost or abandoned, I have been both these things. I believe this place has long been a link between realms.
Kaboom.
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dipsy. Still have a chance.
Oh, no. I must find surprise or suffer the consequences.
I have had worse days.
Take solace in knowing that you will be among the last to die this day. My brethren and I did not come this far only to fail. Your survival is essential to our victory.
So, Tak, you notice anything off?
Many things were off on our last mission, Dempsey. I believe I know what perplexes you.
Your demise is imminent.
For salvation is death.
Yourself to embrace the chaos. Now, my power is
as always, it is unfavorable time for munitions to run low. Little doubt remains.
The final battle has begun. Though I am without ammo, this will not be the end.
Max ammo!
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable.
Kaboom.
I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Their bones will be fragmented across space itself. Are we familiar, Weapon? I have memories of you. Yet, they seem out of reach.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning kingdom.
Traveled far, Richtofen. But what do you know of our true destination?
We have to focus on restoring order to this universe, Takeo. Which means doing the kind of things we
have to. I am happy to grant your death wish, demon. Generous offer, Dr. Monty.
Insta-kill!
Questions remain unanswered, Richtofen. What of the children? The Monty doctor seemed to imply that they are us.
Death wish.
assistance, however futile, is always appreciated. Why are you so irritating? We have come too far to yield so readily. Choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does.
Nice! The mutt's nuts, in fact.
Flavor is unusual. And diabolical.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
Different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monte changing recipe. This conflict. I was not expecting such a large creature from such a small jar. Drink may awaken that which slumbers, but it may also suppress it. For this elixir, Dr. Monte, its taste could be improved. Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come very far.
Ammo!
am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
To be honest. Sky, and I saw figures in it. You, me, Nikolai.
But no Richtofen. An intriguing realization. An unlikely revelation. Embrace the tentacles of doom, foul demons! Your filth will never defile me, hell beast! Perhaps now I can take a moment to ponder how best to proceed.
Double points!
I hope you find peace. Children are us. Then what of us? The bodies we now inhabit. What becomes of them? resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured. You will be dispersed upon the wind. Without the aid of the Pack-a-Punch machine, I believe our journey would have been much shorter. Feel the warmth of the tentacle embrace. That come from provoking me, demon.
Dr. Monty seems cool and all, but he seems, I don't know, a little bit sketchy.
Why do you fight? Do you not realize the futility?
By your evil! Journey does not end here. That I am certain. Your attack will not go unanswered.
So, as if things weren't bad, I'm struggling to maintain my presence.
bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat.
How are things going besides all that? Making any progress?
Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Trace lightning. Feel thunder. You are eager to cross braids with Takio? Deadly mistake. Frail your limbs, my little Karamari. Whether they attack from behind or ahead, death shall be dealt. This is just the beginning of the end. See, you too have a death wish.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back.
If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
We end your suffering. Demon's frame is extinguished. Undesirable, especially now. Resolve can only last so long without bullets. Unlike ammo, gumballs appear readily available. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way.
Time for clever quips. We have a war to win.
child yet.
Vengeance is swift. In time, all good deeds are rewarded.
Double points!
Coming through!
I take solace in the knowledge that each victory closer to the end. Fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before.
Try using better nails this time.
Saved me. You like me.
Our journey will surely end without more ammunition. Dempsey's concerns over Richtofen and Saul are troubling. There could be implications. I am still curious as to who really created this wondrous machine. We need bullets. They are required. I fear we will face many trials this day. If this is to be my final day, then I will ensure it is one of victory. I need more ammo. These are desperate times. Even in this chaos, I am grateful for each and every blessing. I fear we will face many trials this day. If this is to be my final day, then I will ensure it is one of victory. So much of the past has returned, but what of our future?
Insta-kill!
An ancient power, perhaps as old as the universe, may aid us in the battle ahead. Does the Keeper assist us, or do we assist it? waiting. Today is the tomorrow I foresaw yesterday. Certainly worse than demon bite. find peace in such destruction.